this module of the Windows 11 tutorial, I'm going to go over briefly how to use Windows Search. Windows Search, it's actually one of the cool and powerful features of the upgraded Windows operating system. Instead of you having to scroll and locate a various application and identify where it is and so on, you can click here on Search and simply start typing. That will search for apps, it will search for all the components in the computer, it will search for documents, the web, and people, photos, videos, and so on here. Those search options can be customized by clicking here on these three dots or options icon on the far right, and then you can customize various icons and also customize the search settings as well. The search, you can launch it directly here by clicking on the Windows icon, or you can press the Windows key and then simply start typing. So you type the name of the application and then you just simply click on it and it will bring it up. The other thing you can do is that you can search for settings in your computer. So let's say you wanted to change the display settings. You go here to the display area or any of the display components, and then you can change the various settings in here, like the scaling and so on. Another example would be, for example, the Wi-Fi. If you're not sure how to connect to the Wi-Fi, you can type Wi-Fi or wireless and then click on it and it will take you to your Wi-Fi settings. So the idea is, again, anytime you need something, instead of having to know where it is located, you can simply search for it with an approximate word and the system will bring up that particular file or that particular setting or that particular application.